got one. Reports are the initial attacks began near Bradbury Canyon.
The Marauders were behind this. I knew it.
There's a recon patrol headed out to the surface. We'll have proper intel soon enough.
I can fix it! Everyone on the elevator. We're getting the hell out of here. Sam, any contact with Kara yet?
Negative. Readings infer a damaged comm unit.
Well, then there's a chance
with
that she's
significant odds that both comm unit and Kara have reached termination.
Thanks for keeping the glass half full.
I have no glass.
Yeah, no shit. Keep trying.
There are people still missing.
We're searching for survivors, ma'am, but we need to hold the perimeter.
Food and water's running out.
We can't resupply until the threat's over.
What about the damaged generators?
We're short of men. We've suffered our own casualties here.
Look at what those things did! How could this have happened?
I'm still trying to figure that out myself.
What's that supposed to mean?
You have information about the attacks, Mason?
No. Nothing that you don't already know. But I've got some gear in my truck that might be useful.
Well, if you want to help, find some new power cells for the auto turrets. Until they come back online, this is the only useful gear we've got.
Nobody who goes out there comes back.
Sam, any idea where we can find these power cells?
I know where you can find them. But it's too dangerous out there.
Let me worry about that. Where are the cells?
I'll point it out on your map. I doubt you'll come back in one piece.
Okay, so how do we get the power cells?
Just blow the station up.
And that won't damage them?
I'm sure they're solid built.
Yeah, they better be. Got it. Let's find some more.
Blames himself for what happened. It ain't his fault. But the generals don't see it that way. Somebody has to take the blame, and it sure as shit won't be them. Huh. We never should have stormed the Terraformer like that. That was exactly what Hell wanted. I'm starting to think it's exactly what the top brass wanted, too.
Oh! Another suicide this week. Franklin will undoubtedly respond with mandatory time in the UV booths, but he's ignoring the larger problem. We came to Mars because they promised us the dream of a new world. That dream is dead. Pretty soon, we will be too.
Happy fucking anniversary. 4 fucking years since we were forced down into this shithole. The fucker responsible gets off scot-free. Guy was a joke when he was in uniform, and he's still a joke now. Must be nice to have a famous daddy.
It'll be okay. Just hold on. I'll get you out.
You gotta help us. We can't get out.
It's gonna be okay, I promise. Sam, the controls aren't working.
The override is powered by secondary generators. They may be damaged.
Sit tight. I'll be right back. No one else is gonna die because of me.
Happy fucking anniversary. 4 fucking years since you were forced down into this shithole. The fucker responsible gets off scot-free. Guy was a joke when he was in uniform, and he's still a joke now. Must be nice to have a famous daddy.
See? I told you everything would be okay. Got the power cells.
All of them? Oh, damn.
I'm on my way back. Think we have enough cells, Sam?
The amount should be adequate.
The faster we get these to the corporal, the better.
It is unlikely the Bastion defenses will be sufficient to slow the threat.
It'll buy us some time.
What is the plan to start?
I don't know, Sam. Just keep trying to find Kara.
Nice work, bud. Now hand him over.
You're joking, right?
Give me the cells, or you're a dead man!
Get these damn things to the corporal.
Nice work, bud.
Get these damn things to the corporal.
those Red Faction troops are starving or thirsty? Hell no! They've got rations that'll last for years.
That should do it. The defense grid will reboot in a few minutes.
Great. Crisis averted.
Hardly. The bugs overwhelmed these guns once. We have other problems. Food's getting critical. The water is gone. 2 days ago, the bugs destroyed the pumps. We don't fix them soon, we could have a riot on our hands.
They're looking ugly, all right. I'll see what I can do about the water pumps.